Okay, today we're going to talk about small gifts. Whoever your prospect or your buyer is, think about what they like. If they like Clemson football, by all means, get them a Clemson football hat. But little things like that that you get them a couple times a year because you're thinking about them will make a big difference. So don't forget the small gift.